Alright guys, welcome back to our fourth episode of Pikmin 2 Bloopers! Yay! Yeah! Where we left off. Oh yeah, we left off this. It's going. Yeah! Woo! Party! These guys know how to party. Well, there is this thing here. It's stupid! Right, let's go. Why are you letting us out, sir? And what? And why do people always call me sir? Because you're sir, sir, sir. Did I just hear a Pikmin in high pitched? Like so high pitched? Eh, oh well. No sound anymore. Take up to red. Right, let's go. Right, let's go. Dingy. Because those lollipops. No, not blue. No blue. All right. That's it for you guys. All right. Wait a minute, what? Okay. Alright, after we're done with Awakening Wood, I would rather go to What's for Wild for a couple days because the red Pikmin need to catch up to the other Pikmin, so actually we'll just take a break with the yellow and blue because they have over 6,000 and the red have over 5,000 right now, so they need to catch up. So but after Awakening World, we're gonna go to What's for Wild for until day 267. Yeah. Anyway, let's go. Where are we going, Olimar? Where are we going, Olimar? Don't know. Go find some other flower. Mm-hmm. Alright, go sniff another flower. Alright, I don't know why we're doing this, but I just want to. Hold on, Fabian! We need to get to this ship! Alright. Just jump down. I'm slipping the purples out too. Alright, is 20 feet reach out? Yes. Okay. Don't know why. Just 39. Alright guys, we're gonna stop here for right now until next time on Pikmin 2 Bloopers.